could reason. We were wrong about Vecna. Henry. One. Sorry, what are we calling him now?
One.
Vecna.
Henry. Right. We've learned something new about Vecna slash Henry slash One. He's a number like 11, only a sick, evil male, child-murdering version of her with really bad skin. But my point is, he's super powerful. He can turn us inside out with a snap of his fingers. It's not a fair fight.
So then why fight fair? You're right, he's like 11. But that gives us an upper hand. We know 11's strengths and weaknesses.
Weaknesses?
When Elle remote travels, she goes into this sort of trance-like state. About the same is true of Vecna.
That would explain what he was doing in that attic.
Exactly. When he attacks his next victim, I'll bet you he's back in that attic. Physical body defenseless.
Defenseless, yeah. What about the army of bats?
Right. Tree will have to find a way past them, distract them somehow.
And, how do we do that exactly?
No idea. But once they're gone, he doesn't stand a chance. It'll be like slaying sleeping Dracula in his coffin.
That all sounds good in theory, but there is no pattern to Vecna's killings. I mean, at least not one that I can decipher. We don't know when he's going to attack next. We don't even know who he's going to attack.
Yeah, we do. I can still feel him. He's still marked. Cursed. I ditch Kate Bush. He draws focus back to me.
Max, you can't. He'll kill you.
I survived before. I can survive again. I need to keep him busy long enough so that you guys can get into that attic. Then you can chop his head off. Stab him in the heart, blow him up with some explosive Dustin cooks up. I really don't care how you put this asshole in his grave. Just whatever it is. Whatever you do. Try not to miss.